little bit close to that other one. Sorry about that.
I guess I don't want to take that off.
send you a more in-depth video when I do the run-up for you, if you don't come down here, but it's pretty sweet. Looks good. You know, little kind of new camper build quality things like this you might see here and there. Just little parts where they've touched up some of their nail holes and whatnot. Overall, it looks good.